1, 2, 1, 2. Is this working? Good. Hi, I'm Phil. I'm about to sail around the world for the first time in my life. Crazy, isn't it? Now, what's even crazier is I've been set the challenge to do it in 80 days. 80. I've been thinking about some of the things that I might need to take. Let me show you. I have a map. Yes. And a compass. Yes, that's north and east and west and south. Yeah, that's where we're going. South. I also have a sat-nav.
At the roundabout, take right. The third...
And some food, too. Non-perishable, of course. And some drinking water. Very useful. There's plenty of water in the sea, but you can't drink it, really. Nice and wet. Speaking of wet, I also have a waterproof jacket. Don't want to get too wet, do I? And last, but not least, I have a captain's hat. How do I look? Now, what other things do you think I might need for such an epic adventure? Okay, it's time to set sail. See you later.